Alright, I'll do your mission now. What level are we on? We're 42. I don't know if we'll be making it to 50, but pretty damn close. I just jumped at a bunch of zombies. Alright. So we need to go to the actual plaza, like the park plaza, I can't remember what you call it. That is where the bomb will start. Bomb collector will start. So I got a nectar, a quick step, and 3 bees. I think that'll be enough. Oh, did I just... Oh, no, I still have my book. That's good. My pee-pee book. Get away from me, zombie. Bomb collector just turned red. Gotta go for the soccer ball, but don't think we have time. For the longest time until I started beating this game, I didn't know there was a garage here. Kinda tucked out in the corner where you don't see it. You want the motorcycle. He'll put up barricades, so if you try to go for the car, you'll get stuck. And I hate driving. You know how horrible the guns are in this game? Driving is just as bad. Possibly worse. Okay. You could follow the compass, but it's kind of unreliable. I don't know what he just said. Okay. Already took a long step. Already saw somebody's meaty chunks. Let's look at the map. Does the map show us? It does. Okay. We're going the right way. There it is. Come on, dispel, dispel. Good try, Isabella. Okay. Is there a zoom out? Okay, so we need to just go straight, that, then left. Sorry, guys. Okay, we go straight. Okay. Next turn. And now we got Carlito. Hello, Carlito. My car is slowing down. Ah, crap. I will try. So. We're right there, so right at the second bomb. Tame the time bomb, okay? Okay, so now we gotta go all the way back down to where we were in that one turn we almost made. We gotta go over there. And we gotta do it. Come on, Carlito. Got me stuck. Come on. I'm trying, Isabella. Come on, get off. Can I do a zombie walk? Come on, Carlito. Hi, Carlito! Bread. Okay. That actually moves us. We are now officially a little bit closer, maybe. I need to turn this way. I'm gonna go ahead and consume a quick step for health. We don't have to worry about Carlito anymore. So all we gotta do is worry about the zombies. Next turret on the right. Whee! This is it. It kind of, yeah, it kind of confuses you with the stupid compass. Crap, I'm out. There's the bomb. Okay. There's two time bombs remaining. We tried to just go through this circle. Ouch. I'm just making sure. Nope. See? Good thing I checked. I think. Yep. Dang it! Let's try and push it, it wouldn't let me push. There's a bee! Here it is. One sec. Skateboard, maybe. Okay, now we need to just go straight. There's a bee too, crap. If I get grabbed again, I'm probably gonna be dead. Anyone of you got any bees on you? So that's the exit, so we're really close. Hug the wall, Frankie! Dang it! Get off me! Frickin' Black Friday! Yeah. Just cause I don't like your face. My chainsaw's getting... Dang it! Need that. Nope. Did you get the time bombs? Yes. Get them outside with the gas, won't be right. Hurry, there's no time. Okay. Pretty dang close, guys. Come on. Okay. I'm almost dead. Convenient that that mall or that cart was there.
We got rid of your bombs. This is as far as you go today. Just give up and surrender.
Poor Brad. How'd they get all around him?
Bomb's over and done with. Brad went after Carlito.
Copy. Report back here, Frank.
Yeah.
He's dead. I need health. Okay. We're gonna go ahead and go with the Snuff Shot B achievement. Next case will occur at 5. Is there any health? Anybody got any health? That's a car battery, right? It's a weird place for one. Okay. Let's go ahead and go for the car. I feel safer in the car. Am I driving? Well, his organs are hanging out, so. Duh. Are you hurt?
I'm coming over there, Brad. We'll go back together. If you're hurt, we'll patch you up.
They had to make it drooping slimy, didn't they? Good night.
I'm screwed.
doesn't hurt. Not even a little. I'm already dead. Frank. Don't tell Jesse about this.
Ew, goopy. Oh, it so sounds like Jell-O. But he was out of bullets. He lost his gun. Where'd he get another gun? Oh. So you gotta take his picture to get a snapshot, Jay.
Bro?
Perfect. Snapshot B. That's it. Sorry, you didn't make it, Brad. I seriously need to get out of here. Okay. Oh god, right, of course, right now. Croak! Got that hit that thing just right. Hit the food court real quick. Lord knows that I need some yum yums. Get some of that wine. That was a tough one. Why is it pointing me that way? Guess we could just use the Wonderland Plaza shortcut. Thought of that. Small fry dudes. Come on, stupid zombies. Me. Ow. Oh, crap. All Frank, Jesse seems pretty worried. She really trusts you. You should get back to the security room and check on her. So now we got jamming devices. Dang, zombies and their damn jamming devices. Hey, Frank, this Paul guy says he has something he wants to give to you. Next time you come back to the security room, be sure to talk to him. Paul's presence. Well, I'll be there in just a split second. I want the meat. I don't want the meat. I'll give Paul the meat. How many hours we got left? Yamming devices. Doesn't even count.
As soon as Brad gets his hands on that terrorist, I guess it'll be case closed, huh?
Yeah, sure.
You know of anything else he could be planning?
No. Nothing but the bombs. He's got his computer hidden away. I'm sure there's plenty of information on it.
Can you take me there? To his hideout?
Leave it to me.